I ran out to get a pack of cigarettes, but I left my wallet at home. Yeah, that's me. I'm getting old. My name is Sonny. Sonny Featherland. An investigator for 20 years, and once the star of the predatory division of the Clawville Police Department, one half of the legendary Chicken Police. But buying a pack of smokes is more than I can handle right now. Maybe I should just lay low. Yeah, I'll do that. The most colorful place in the wilderness. For all the gods, what bullshit. The last clucking color left this city years ago. And slowly I'll turn gray too. Still, what do I expect? We're living in a vast experiment and don't even notice that everything got clucked up a long time ago. We believe in this wonderland of peaceful coexistence. Wolves and sheep, chickens and hounds. Yeah, sure, why not? It's just ridiculous. The dog eats the chicken. It's in our nature. I'm not propping up the illusion anymore. 121 days, and it's over. Retirement. What could possibly go wrong? Crap. My office lock is a piece of shit if a dame can pick it. She stood in the darkness. The light painted stripes on her body. It whispered secret little things that were never there in the first place. But she was no zebra. Reality was just a light switch away. Elizabeth or Charlotte? I was sure she'd have a sophisticated sounding name. She had a bygone look in her eyes. Older than this ancient building, and perhaps the whole city itself. Or maybe I'm just drunk. But she was the first womanly thing in my place for a long time, so I had to give her a chance.
Let me introduce myself. My name is Deborah. Miss Deborah Ibanez.
You're mistaken, ma'am.
Oh, really? Please enlighten me, Mr. Featherland.
I'm not a private eye. I'd recommend Mr. Philmar Lowe instead of me. He's a nice guy.
Believe me, Mr. Featherland, it's not an accident I came to you.
Look, miss, I work for the police, and I'm currently on leave. I couldn't accept private commissions even if I wanted to. Not even from a classy dame like you.
Am I that easy to read?
That's my job. But tell me, since you've invited yourself in, would you like a drink?
I don't usually drink.
Well, I've gotta have one. And it'd be rude of me to drink alone. So, maybe some sherry?
If you insist. But bourbon, please.
Thank the wild ones. That's all I have.
What a coincidence.
So come on, spill it from the beginning. Who is this dame, anyway? That's better.
It's a very strange...
I think...
Please. That's... So, this is the part where the interrogation comes.
Something like that, Deborah. Yeah. must be cautious and smart. This dame seems shy, which I can use to my advantage. But I must be careful about what I say to her, or I could scare her off. Let's start gently, and when the time comes, we can go in hard. Who exactly are you, ma'am?
I'm not somebody important.
You're important enough to deal with such a delicate matter.
I carry out the wishes of my employer. Nothing.
You've been thrown into deep water, sweetheart.
Believe me, this is just as unpleasant for me as it is for you.
You're not very...
Yes. Excuse me.
Breaking into the apartments of strangers isn't that big a deal. Some people do it as a hobby.
Please don't...
You're right. Sorry. Did you come...
I took the subway, then the...
Yeah.
This is quite unpleasant for me.
Why did you come...
My employer is Miss Natasha Katsenko. She hasn't been leaving her home lately. Only if she really has to.
How so?
Miss Natasha...
So, she...
I don't know what you mean.
Of course you do. We avoided... What do you want?
Me?
Oh, don't...
Well...
Did she all...
Please. Could you let this go?
Sorry.
That's...
It has nothing to do... Don't you think this...
Looks in...
I have no doubt about that.
I'll take...
You see, we're starting to... If you won't...
But...
I'm sorry...
Please...
Tell me...
Because my...
Should that be...
If you really...
Damn.
Look...
You have a way...
No.
Smart. Be honest.
You know, Mr. Featherland, my mistress's partner is Hobart Wessler.
Ibn Wessler.
Exactly.
Feathery gods, help.
So you get it now. The secrecy.
To put it mildly, I think I understand it all. Why don't you take it to the police?
Please.
Well, okay.
I know Molly very well.
I felt like I'd been hit on the back of my head with a blackjack.
Mr. Santee?
What the hell?
I don't know anything.
Oh, of course.
Blackmail.
Don't play innocent with me.
But... visit.
Not you. Miss Katsenko.
Oh, yes.
Didn't you tell me she's not the social kind?
No, she's really not like that.
Judging by the flyer, it must be a very busy club.
I'm sure you'll have no trouble finding Miss Katsenko.
Let me guess. Mr. Wessler better not know about my...
Exact.
20 years.
It was a...
I'll talk about...
I'd appreciate...
Don't mention it, Deborah. I had no other plans for today, except drink.
I'm sorry, I don't smoke.
Thought so. Just a phone call.
Thank you.
I promised myself I'd write a novel one day. I don't even know what these papers are. Hey, Lewis. Am I bothering you?
No. Of course not, Sonny.
Could you come over? I've got a favor to ask, if you know. Lewis arrived a few minutes later. He lived in the rooms above, so it wasn't difficult getting here. Thanks for being so quick, Lewis.
Thank you for being so considerate, Sonny.
Don't mention it.
Goodbye.
So long, Deborah. I can always count on you. Thanks. You got anything planned for today?
I thought I'd visit a nightclub. It's...
Well, I didn't mean...
I'll ask a favor of you someday. That's true. I don't...
The good old rabbit. I can always count on you. I need to grab my... She doesn't seem so dangerous. My last cigarette. My wallet and... Before I visit the club, I have to take a detour. I've got a feeling that this case isn't going to be a one-man job. It was New Year's Eve, and I was driving, half drunk, risking my whole life's work. But still, it didn't feel any different. Every day was the same. And the 121 days I had left till my retirement seemed like an eternity. When I look out the window of the hotel room I call home, I see the same thing every day. A woman in a red nightgown dances slowly in circles to smooth music. The 9 o'clock show, with a glass of cheap bourbon, and the red gown with the silent music. In the meantime, the proud city of Clawville is slowly eating itself alive. And we're still here, with nothing left to lose but our sanity, while others, the smart ones, had already gone. Molly. Does her name really upset me this much? All those years of solitude, and I still jump without question every time I hear it. And then there's Marty, my ex-partner, who hates me. But I know I have to speak with him, no matter what. Why do I feel like the past is watching me on this goddamn night? I knew where to find Marty. At the station, we'd always draw straws about...
Well, look...
Tough luck, boy.
Hey.
Oh, God.
You got it.
You're looking for Marty, eh?
I see you're still the brains around here, Philip.
I see you're still the funny guy around here.
Hey, Royce. I'm telling you this because maybe you'll be able to understand.
I'd love to see that.
Hey, whose side are you on, you jerk?
Back in the day, I used to patrol the city streets in one of these. Here we are again, Clawville Police Department.
Holy wild ones, look what the cat dragged in.
Hello to you too, Bosco. I see you're busy, as always.
Eh, I've been sniffing around one of the rundown joints. You know how it goes. And boom, this son of a lizard comes flying out the window. I didn't know the lizards could fly. So, Mort was being a bad, bad boy again. Nothing unusual. And you?
I'm still a...
All right.
Let's hope I'm
looking for my...
Well, I don't...
Let me give you...
It's not...
No worries, pal.
One of Blood Boyle's favorite... Officer Jardine. Honor. Strength, unity. One of Blood Boyle's officers. Hey, Monica.
Hey, boss.
Every day's a holiday since I got out of here.
I can tell.
Yeah, you could look after a few things for me, but first I'd like to talk to Mr. Big Beak McChicken himself.
Like always.
For him?
You know I didn't mean it like that.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so just sign here and you're good to go.
Thank you, darling.
Don't mention it, Boss Bird.
I'm really not in the mood to meet Deputy Malloy. Marty, drink. What do you know about the...
Nothing special.
And all the big shot mobsters, too.
Yeah, I was saying the same thing. Still living in the Atlas?
If something...
Well, if you like it there.
Listen, Monica, you could, come by sometime.
I didn't hear that, and you didn't say that.
Okay.
Anything else, Boss Bird?
Do we have a file on Hobart, Ibben, Wessler?
Are you kidding me?
No thanks.
I'm sorry, Sonny, but I'm starting to shed my feathers because of this insane asylum.
Somehow.
Yeah, I bet you're not, Boss Bird. Natasha Katsenko. Interesting name.
It's supposed to be real, but who knows?
We have nothing on her. She's either clean or uses a fake name.
Thanks, little bird.
Glad I could help. Hey, Sonny.
Sure, everything.
That's nice. That was one of yours, actually.
I try not.
We can't ever.
Stop that right there.
Okay. I'm just joking.
Pops. Yeah.
Oh, right. Sorry.
All it takes is one look, and my comb starts to tingle. Mort, you scabbiest beast. What the...
Morty to you.
Did that ever bother you, Morty?
Listen.
Where's your little lapdog to get you out of this mess?
Jesse is a good boy, Sonny.
Oh, God.
Oh, of course if you think me.
Even you deserve better, pal. Don't need to, Mort. I'm fine.
I don't talk to that insane owl. Please, say something on my behalf.
Hey, Ken.
Like I can.
I'll try to speak for you.
Sonny boy.
More like a clucking pigeon. By the way.
Why? Frank says it'll be rain.
Yeah, well...
Raincoats are just fine, okay. You have a...
No, just...
Something...
Yeah, you know what, just for... I haven't dusted you off. Ironic. Molly. Every time this... This happened when that old bloodhound, Bloodboil, was promoted to chief of police. This is gonna be a hard ride. Hey, Marty.
Oh, well, look who's here.
Cut the shit, Marty. We're better than this.
Well, at least you are. Better than anyone, huh?
Marty, come on, let's forget that. What's past is past.
Easy for you to say, Sonny.
Damn it, Marty, you shot me, remember? I almost bled to death.
Hell yeah, I remember. Unfortunately, my aim wasn't good enough.
I need your help, okay? That's what you want to hear.
Well, it's a start.
Okay, I've said it. I won't do it again.
Yeah, right.
So, are you in? Just for tonight. Small case, we'll wrap it up in no time.
What kind of case?
A personal one.
How personal?
Very.
Ooh, damn.
That's it.
Do you know how boring life is here?
I'll tell you.
Ooh, can I bring Bertha?
Ah, for the love of... Marty, this is a routine case.
Okay, okay. That's what I want.
Hey, there were four weapons here. Where are the others?
Oh, we're going...
Yeah, that's...
And?
A buffalo...
Yeah, war, bar, what's the difference?
Of all that's furry, you know what? I don't even care.
That's the spirit. Bye, Mandy. See you.
You're...
What,
me? To a poster? Don't be...